Hello guys, welcome back to SAL Deep Tech YouTube channel. Nowadays every people are using smartphone. Sometimes peoples use smartphone to search something on internet. Accidentally some pop-up spam ads are clicking without unknowingly by users. Then they make access to enter your phone through calendar. Then they send some headache event to your iPhone. In this video I will show you how to delete stop iPhone calendar virus in iOS 14. Previously, I made a video for this problem regarding iOS 13, but iOS 14 some setting is different than iOS 13. Therefore, some steps aren't working in my previous video. That why I made this video to solve issue. Let's see how to remove this virus spam event from calendar on your iPhone. There are three steps to you should do, as I explained to you. First, you should open Calendar app on your iPhone. In the Calendar, tap the Calendar at lower. Next, tap Add Calendar. In this Add Calendar, type Calendar name as Spam. Next, tap on Done button. Next, tap on I button next to the Spam Calendar. Now scroll down to find Delete Calendar. Finally, tap on Delete Calendar and delete Spam Calendar. If you follow those steps now you can see that there is no any spam event. But this is not meaning that spam event is permanently deleted or stopped. Therefore, please do this step to stop spam calendar virus on your iPhone. First we open setting app on the home screen. Next, scroll down and find calendar app and setting. Now tap on the calendar. In calendar you can see account. Now tap this account. In accounts, you will see subscribed calendar. Tap subscribed calendar. In new interface, tap on click subscribe. Here we should tap on the delete account. Tap delete account. You followed above step, but if still calendar virus are there, please do following instruction to stop iPhone calendar virus. Open web browser in your laptop and go to www.icloud.com. For this step you can do from using any computer operating system. That's mean iPhone user can log in into their iCloud account using any operating system. Next, sign into your iCloud account. Now click on calendar. Next, click on the setting icon in the bottom left corner. Then select and click preferences. In this new pop-up interface, click advanced tab. And go to invitation selection. Select email to your email address. Finally, click save and complete removing iPhone calendar virus. If you did these three steps, you will never receive again fake events from iPhone calendar. So dear, if these methods was helpful, don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit bell icon to get my new helpful video.